Hello and welcome to NBCN News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. Amravati MP Navneet Rana, who was found corona infected, was admitted to Bokaard in Nagpur for further treatment. Now, due to worsening her health, Navneet Rana has been shifted from Nagpur to Lilavati Hospital in Mumbai. Navneet Rana's corona report came positive on August 7. 2 days ago, she was having trouble breathing, after which she was shifted from home isolation and admitted to Bokaard Hospital, Nagpur. On August 12, came to know that there was infection in her lungs. But after deteriorating, she was immediately shifted from Bokaard Hospital to Mumbai under the supervision of doctors in an ambulance. On the morning of August 13, MP Navneet Rana was put on ventilator due to increased infection in lungs. The health status of MLA Rana is said to be better now. Dr. Neeraj Agrawal, Dr. Vaibhav Jaiswal have also left with ambulance MP Rana on her way to Mumbai from Nagpur. After receiving an increased amount of electricity bill to citizens on Friday, the Bharatiya Janata Party organized a begging protest at Shahid Chowk, Lakshmi Nagar and various places in the city. After the lockdown in Maharashtra, now the electricity bill has been increased and citizens have demanded to reduce the electricity bill. Protests are being organized by the BJP on demand, but so far no solution has been done. Therefore, begging protests are being organized by the BJP at various places in the city. This protest was organized in Shahid Chowk under the leadership of City President Pravind Dutke. At the same time, this protest was carried forward by Mayor Sandeep Joshi at Lakshmi Nagar. Assistant Sub-Inspector Sandeep Manohar Lal Sharma, Nagpur Crime Branch, Nagpur City has been selected for Police Medal for Meritorious Services and will be awarded on Independence Day 2020. Sharma, who started police duty back in 1982, has been serving for more than 39 years now, has won over 270 medals and awards in his astonishing career. Nagpur Police Chief Dr. Bhushan Kumar Upadhyay, former Joint Commissioner of Police Ravindra Kadam, Joint Commissioner of Police Dr. Nilesh Barney, Deputy Commissioner of Police Gajanan Rajmane and all senior police officials extended their best wishes and regards to Sharma on this occasion. The Ministry of Home Affairs has announced a list of police personnel to be awarded on the eve of Independence Day. A total of 215 personnel will receive police medal for gallantry, 80 will get President's Police Medal for Distinguished Services and 631 will get a Police Medal for Meritorious Services. Mayor Sandeep Joshi said that the decision issued by the civic body directing traders to test employees of their establishment for COVID-19 or threatening to shut shops after August 19 is a wrong and impractical decision. Joshi said that there are nearby 50,000 shops in the city and on average 4 to 10 persons are employed therein, and paying for the test of each employee is unreasonable. Imagine the logistic that would be required to comply with the order of the civic body and have the civic administration made any arrangement for the same. The administration should have asked the higher authority as well before taking such a practical wrong decision before implementing upon the traders. Already markets are struggling to survive under the impact of COVID-19 pandemic, and such random threats of civic administration further dampen the spirits. Mayor advised civic administration not to issue such impractical and unreasonable order that triggers unnecessary panic in market. Bokaard Hospital and Simhastha Hospital have returned 10,50,000 rupees to their patients after Nagpur Municipal Corporation found both hospitals charge extra amount from the patients without the proper information. Nagpur Municipal Corporation Commissioner Tukaram Munde has earlier ordered both hospitals to return the excess amount charged to patients by the hospital. Acting on the order, Bokaard Hospital Gandhinagar has returned Rs. 9,50,000 and Simhastha Hospital Nandanwan returned Rs. 1 lakh to the patient. This was the first case in the city in which the hospital were ordered to return the excess amount which was leveraged on the patients by the hospital. Both the hospitals were also ordered to submit an explanation about their action to the authorities. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, please stay tuned with NBCN News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. And we wish you all viewers happy Independence Day. Goodbye.